before we get into the video, huge shout out to my awesome patrons over at Patreon. This video would not be possible without them. Be sure to stay to the end of the video to hear more about some of the awesome perks about becoming a patron and how you can be able to vote on what my next top 5 video is. Now let's get to the kills.
Carpet Day!
Huh?
No!
So I'm not only including the garbage day kill, but I'm also including the kills that preceded and came after the garbage day kill. Because this is my list, and I can do what I want. But also, I really like the fact that he uses his gun to shoot a car that flips over and just combusts and blows up immediately. That's awesome. This next kill comes from one of the more classier films on this list, and it's Barb's death at the hands of Billy in Black Christmas. What makes this scene so effective is that we still don't get a full look of what Billy looks like. From Barb's perspective, seeing this unknown man in her home holding a glass unicorn as he's about to stab her, it's a frightening image. And while it's definitely much tamer than other kills on this list, what makes this so effective is a lot of the implied violence, the cinematography, sound design, along with the carolers, make this scene super creepy and unnerving. This next kill comes from a super underrated little gem called P2. This kill is gnarly as fuck. An old boy is still alive after that first car crush, and then he gets crushed again, and then again for good measure. And by the end of it, dude's guts are spilling out, his rib cage is completely out of his body, and Wes Bentley is having the time of his life. This next kill is from the loose remake of Silent Night, Deadly Night called Silent Night. And not only does this chick get her leg cut off and then thrown into a wood chipper, the rest of her is then shoved down the wood chipper by old Santa Claus. I could have picked any number of kills from Silent Night because they're all super gory and nasty, but this one is the one that I always think of when I think of Silent Night. And last but certainly not least is the antler kill from Silent Night, Deadly Night. We've got the always lovely Linnea Quigley, who is just no match for Billy Chapman. This kill is particularly brutal because it's the slow impalement through these pair of antlers, and we see it come through the front of her body. A brutal kill for an equally brutal Christmas slasher. Huge thank you again to my awesome patrons over on my Patreon page. If you'd like to get involved in picking out what my top 5 video is every single month, as well as requesting horror films for me to review, and even full franchise reviews, link is in the description below. And while you're at it, be sure to leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Thank you as always for checking out my videos, and I'll see you guys on the next video.
I don't know how to use this.